There are two others here, right?
We hold on for a minute.
Oh, perfect. Perfect.
I've had it for 20 years.
You had it for 20 years?
And I just want a little bit.
I'm going to wash up a little bit. Wow, that's nice. I like that. Thank you.
Can I get a picture?
Thank you.
With you?
Yes, let's get a picture.
Can we get a picture?
Let's get a picture. Tim Evans, the great Tim Evans, our bass player. With his bow, you were in the symphony orchestra, of course.
He just did.
Come here immediately. Let's take a bit. Where's your camera? Okay, your husband. You didn't tell me about a husband. You led me on. That's leading me on. That's what that's called.
I think it looks good.
I didn't overstep my bounds, did I? Really? Really? Okay. Thank you. I'm going to look for Instagram tomorrow.
I believe she is.
I'm going to look to see if you posted that. Thank you.
Did you do the video? Did you do a picture also?
Tara.
Yes.
Sarah. Nice to see you, Sarah. I think that's a biblical name, isn't it? Who was Sarah, though? What did she do in the Old Testament? She was Abraham's wife. Ah, Abraham's wife. And what did she do? She was a good wife, wasn't she? She bore him many, many children, I believe, and lived to 182. She couldn't have children. That's why Abraham, there's the trouble. So Abraham did what?
He did the maid.
He did the maid? No, you're mixing that up with an episode of Housewives of Palestine. No. Well, he did something, Abraham. But he was the father of the Jews, I believe, wasn't he? Wasn't he from the city of Ur? You are Abraham, I think, was from Ur. Yeah. I don't think Ur exists anymore, is that true?
Yeah.
What? Hey! Don't steal my beverage. Jesus Christ, Kyle. You didn't ruin it, did you, Aaron? You didn't put anything in this. Aaron?